In the last video, we simulated the catalytic reformer. In this video, we will simulate the hydrocracker. So this is the flow sheet. The hydrocracker is available in the reactor section. Configure a new hydrocracker. First, it will ask the basic configuration and the number of reactors. I will go with the default. However, I will include the fractionator as well. Secondly, it will ask the diameter of each reactor bed, catalyst loading and density. Go with the option 1. Attach the feed stream, which is high vacuum gas oil, and it will enter at the reactor 1. Connect the external product streams. Go to feed section. The feed type is default. However, we can import the other types in the built-in library. In the hydrocracker, feed library, and my feed is heavy vacuum gas oil. Go to properties and select the feed type, HCR feed, heavy vacuum gas oil. Go to reactor section. Here we will input the most of the values. First of all, specification, I will input the value of inlet temperature for each bed. The gas recycle loop, here we need to specify the recycle gas operating temperature, pressure, and the backup composition and flow rate. . 10% of hydrogen will be purged. The hydrogen H2S removal. H2S in the recycled gas will be limited to 2% only. The hydrogen makeup has the composition of 85% H2, 10% methane and 5% ethane. Similar for makeup too. Now in the catalytic deactivation, the temperature is 415.6. For specifying the day, I will put the simulation on hold. And now I will input the pressure in the fractionator. The effective cut point will remain as default. Now our input has been completed, so we can run our simulation. So the problem has been converged, and you can see the operation results here.